can hit you in the eye from here. Now fill it up on number 7. Don't do nothing stupid, man. I'm a good shot. I can hit you in the eye from here. In there. You a college boy or something? Huh? I bet you think you're pretty smart, huh? Think you could outsmart a bullet? What do you say we find out, huh? I'm talking to you, what do you say?
Drop it! Dead or alive, you are coming with me.
Well, you've done it to yourself this time, haven't you?
Am I dying, Louis? I was in hell. Am I dying, Louis? I don't want to die, Louis. It's all pain.
What he said the only thing that burns in hell is the part of you that won't let go of your life. Your memories, your attachments. They burn them all away. But they're not punishing you, he said. They're freeing your soul. Relax. So the way he says it, if you're frightened of dying and you're holding on, you'll see devils tearing your life away. But if you've made your peace
freeing you from the earth. It's just a matter of how you look at it, that's all. So don't worry, okay? Okay?
Life is beautiful, really it is, full of beauty and illusions. Life is great, without it, you'd be dead.
Freedom. I don't know why, I just feel it.
Here on Miami Beach, I believe that just about anything is possible. From the smallest event to the largest, this area offers great opportunity.
Great opportunity.
Thank you.
Survivor. Raki, Ajvar, pivo, cela, gajba. Žena mi je najba, neon, kin, hauba. We are slaving every night, pork in the kitchen. If you want to be my wife, go to the kitchen.
Tell me what you know about Slav life.
What the fuck you know?
Work all day, but we party all night.
And grill meat on the high heat stove. I can't teach you. You are not Slav, boy.
Slav life. Slav life. Kill you with the knife.
Thank you.
after us. They know we're still in here.
They're after the place. They don't know why. They just remember. Remember that they want to be in here.
What the hell are they?
They're us, that's all. When there's no more room in hell, the dead will walk the earth.
We'll be right back. ajvar. Pivo, cela, gajba. Žena mi je najba. Neon, kin, hauba.
Tell me what you know about slav life.
What the fuck you know?
Work all day, but we party all night. Slav life, slav life. Kill you with the knife. You can grill me on the high heat stove. I can't teach you. You are not slav, boy.
Ajvar, pivo, cela, gajba. Žena mi je najba. Neon, kin, hauba.
We are slaving every night. Pork in the kitchen. If you want to be my wife, go to the kitchen.
Thank you.
Community 2 is the home.
We'll be right back. Welcome to American Freight. Oh my.
Fancy name brand.
Raki, Ivar, pivo, cela, gajba, žena mi je najba, neon, kin, hauba.
Ivar, pivo, cela, gajba, žena mi je najba, neon, kin, hauba.
We are slaving every night, pork in the kitchen. If you want to be my wife, go to the kitchen.
Tell me what you know about Slav life.
What the fuck you know?
Work all day, but we party all night.
Made machine! Made machine!
Now and get a free pizza later.
Is a hot flash. This
Community 2 is the
スパイダーマン、金を貸してくれ。
なんだと？
どういう意味だ？
いいから取っとけよ。寝ている子を起こすなよ。
ご覧のように、犬どもの闘争本能をかきたて。
スパイダーマンはかつての強敵だった犬に別れがたい思いを抱いていた。さらば戦友、また会おう。スパイダーマンは心の中でつぶやいた。
スパイダーマンです。
夢を見ると爆破したくなるのだ。
亡き兄に復讐を誓う兄弟に心打たれる男、スパイダーマン。
おはよう安田君。
おはようだと？何がおはようだ。待て、この悪魔。
何すんの、やめて。
ありがとう、クモ君。キノコ狩りの男、スパイダーは。
なかなかやるな、スパイダーマン。俺ワクワクしてきたぞ。とぶら下げたら力が強くなったんだよ。
うん。お
スパイダーマン。
そろそろ時間ですね。
スパイダーマンは容赦しなかった。
化け猫の仕打ちは許せない。お前のためにも化け猫を倒してやる。ケーキが落ちてるぞ。
麻薬刑事さん。
Underestimate the power of kindness, but of course, not that of a firebolt either.
This is a Sicilian. Take a close look at its face.
Ensuite, un accident de travail.
Dans la base de données.
My name is Giovanni Giorgio, but everybody calls me Giorgio.
Is Jim, and I drink a lot of gin down by the river, just fucking with my liver. I get my money from Centrelink. I don't shower and I really stink. Neither does my wife. Hasn't showered since she was five. Go down to the pub every afternoon. I tell my wife that I'll be home soon. I can't really afford my smokes, 'cause I bet it all on the post. My name is Jim. Ten fucking kids. Just fucking with my lips.
Apresúrate y prueba los nuevos Crazy Puffs de Little Caesars. 4 puffs de tamaño divertido llenos de queso, pepperoni y salsa. ¡Vámonos! Prueba los nuevos Crazy Puffs de Little Caesars por solo $3.99.
Pizza, pizza.
Thank you.
We believe in going the extra mile to make sure that our boots will last for years to come. Every pair of Thursday boots are handcrafted by skilled artisans in a time-consuming...
We'll be right back. Welcome to American Freight. Oh my.
See this? All right.
Old man gave me that when I was in grade 7. Seen a lot of action. 9mm. Safety always off. Told me he was proud of me once. Fucking prick.
Last night, I journeyed backwards in time to the medieval world of Dark Tower. In this amazing game, I had to find 3 keys, lay siege to the tower, and defeat the enemy within. Each move was a challenge. The computer kept track, giving me secret information, pictures, sounds, surprises. Then, ahead of my opponent, I made my move. The battle was joined.
And I was victorious. Dark Tower.
Margaret Mitchell began writing Gone with the Wind in 1926, and she finished it 10 years later. The writing of a great book, or the making of a fine wine, takes time. Paul Masson's Emerald Dry, a delightful white wine. Paul Masson wines taste so good because they're made with such care. What was true nearly a century ago is still true today. Paul Masson will sell no wine before its time.
I like to cast a party the way I cast a play with very special people, and the champagne must be equally special. Paul Masson, a premium California champagne of impeccable taste. Paul Masson wines taste so good because they're made with such care. Old Paul Masson himself said it nearly a century ago. We will sell no wine before it's time. I've discovered a camera, the Vivitar. It's a pocket camera with a great idea. The electronic flash is built in, see? Now my flash pictures don't have to be blurry or fuzzy because somebody moved. There's a sharp Vivitar picture for you. And here's the Vivitar. It's small, inexpensive, so easy. Nothing to attach. The flash is built in. If you want sharp pictures, this has got to be your camera. The Vivitar.
I'm Orson Welles. I direct films and act in them. What we're always trying for, of course, is perfection. In a film, that's only a hope. But with G&G, you can rely on it. Perfection. G&G. Nika Whiskey. It was Shakespeare who posed the question, what's in a name? That in modern day commerce, the answer would be everything. When you buy a Nashua copier, you're also buying the fiercely proud reputation of the company whose copiers outsold all other plain paper copiers worldwide. Be assured that whichever Nashua model you select, the dependability goes in, then the name goes on. Nashua, your number one choice.
The taste of French champagne has always been celebrated for its excellence. There's a California champagne by Paul Masson, inspired by that same French excellence. It's fermented in the bottle, and like the best French champagne, it's vintage dated. Paul Masson's superb taste shouldn't be too surprising. This champagne doesn't come from France, but it was created by a man who did, Paul Masson. Paul Masson will sell no wine before its time.
Deep below the plains of...
Every year, Old Spice rescue crews save millions of innocent dudelings from flat, dry, and dull-looking hair. Years of using hair care products not...
day rise and shine. You're fine, man, even if you're feeling kinda wonky on your legs. If you're wondering who woke up, you woke up. We just have not figured out which you yet. You ain't dreaming, that means what's not yet is beyond you. You'll see only what it represents. But now you've gotta get up, cause time is nagging more than ever, like a dog humping your leg. So get up.
Get up.
Get dressed, get out, the worst is over now. You picked an old cunt to stop feeling strange. And when all said and done, you're just a massive cunt. So stop acting like your problems all jumped out of a cake. The sun is blazing, man, it's too bright to see. We'll watch a show past midnight on Victoria Street. So we're gonna buy some shades and keep it under wraps. Not making eye contact with Pikachus or money cats.
And I remember a time when life is simple like a glass of water. Simple like a glass of water. And now it's crystal clear as any bathroom mirror. Crystal clear as any bathroom mirror.
You're like a snake with its ass up, its head messed up, thinking it's not dealing with this heat and stink. School bus, street bus, the crushed skulls of watermelons flowing down the drain of color Indian ink. It's myself snoozing after doing some boozing. Have one of them dreams where you're losing your teeth. He's sleeping in a door of what was tied, tied, snoring neath the sign, saying it's up to police. And a tramp on the slot going ding ding dong. The driver staring through the windscreen in a trance. The hours are way too long, but then the pay is shit. I hit his saving all his money for a hair transplant.
The hours are long, but the hours are long, but the hours are long, but the hours
are very, very long. Look at that cat catch you. A panther crew, some soccer mummies introduced him to the pig. A horse is higher than the junkies, but like everybody else, she's just buying everything on tick. And there's
Veronica
waiting on. He left a filing and nails in the car. Man, beauty got a raw deal there, and I ain't fair, and you can hear it in her laugh. It jars, she's so unhappy. You'll find him once more next to the grocery awnings, making sure the only arrest round here are cardiac. He's got your back. He'll ask you if you're Jason and send your money to some cameo up in Seminyak.
And I remember a time when life is simple like a glass of water, simple like a glass of water. But now it's crystal clear as any bathroom mirror. Crystal clear as any bathroom mirror.
And there's a snort when it's all Subaru. I'm laughing gas. He says he hasn't lost the patience yet. He smokes it up around the corner where you gave up trying to guess what goes on in other people's heads. It's hard to tell
how far you are from knowing your heart.
It's hard to tell
how far you are.
Justin James Watt,
sir.
Right.
She's a girl and a half. She's got me going up and down. She's got me going up and down. Walking on the beaches, looking at the beaches. Well, I got the notion, girl, that you got some suntan lotion in that bottle of yours. Spread it all over my peeling skin, baby. That feels real good. All this skirt, lapping up the sun. Lap me up. Why don't you come on and lap me up? Walking on the beaches, looking at the beaches. Well, there goes another one just lying down on the sand dunes. I better go take a swim and see if I can cool down a little bit. 'Cause you and me, woman, we got a lot of things on our minds. You know what I mean? Walking on the beaches, looking at the beaches. Well, you just take a look over there. Can't think of a lot worse places to be. Like down in the street, or down in the sewer, or even on the end of a skewer.
I'm hanging up on
find yourself in another part of the world, and you may find yourself behind the wheel of a large automobile, and you may find yourself in a beautiful house with a beautiful wife.
Thank you.